Finding your soulmate is no small task, because it's not enough that two people are perfect for each other. They also have to exist at the exact same time on the exact same spec in the universe, and then they have to meet. The odds of just getting to that point alone are staggering, and yet somehow they managed to do just that. They found each other in the cosmos, and it was wonderful. All that was left to do was fall in love. Justin? Do you take Michelle to be your lawfully wedded wife? Do you promise to care for her until the end of your days, to celebrate in her triumphs, to hold her hand when she falters, to make her smile when she is sad, to always root for Big Blue, to never drink the last Yoo-hoo in the fridge, especially if you didn't put it there, to stay as selfless, supportive, and kind as she knows you to be, to love Battle and Coeli as if they were your children, and one day, your children as if they were Battle and Coeli. To stop referring to EDM as garbage music until you can make it through at least one full verse of On My Own without crying. To stand by her side through good times and bad. To cherish her happiness above your own. And to haunt her ruthlessly and relentlessly if you die first and she tries to marry some other dude. Great. Michelle? Do you take Justin to be your lawfully wedded husband? Do you promise to care for him until the end of your days? To celebrate in his triumphs, to hold his hand when he falters, to make him smile when he is sad, to always catch up on your favorite TV shows at the end of a long day, to never lose your sense of humor, to stay as brutally honest, impulsive, and sweet as he knows you to be, to love Battle and Coeli as if they were your children, and one day, your children as if they were Battle and Coeli. And to acknowledge the fact that reading is just as awesome as sick beats and heavy bass, if a bit more difficult to dance to. To stand by his side through good times and bad. To cherish his happiness above your own. And to haunt him ruthlessly and relentlessly if you die first and he tries to marry some other chick. I announce with delirious joy that you are husband and wife. Please seal your union with a kiss. And ladies and gentlemen, I would like to present to you now the newly married Mr. and Mrs. Justin and Michelle Kenny. Get up! Thank you.
official time. Mr. and Mrs. Justin and Michelle Kenny, everybody. Yeah.